So we've just finished a 2 week break, and now it's time to head back out on camp. And this time we're back in here to ski in the dome. It's October, winter is approaching, it's wet. But luckily that doesn't matter for where we're going.
Yep.
Yeah, good, how are you?
Bone dry.
That's nice.
Stretch going on there.
How's it going?
Not bad.
Yourself?
Good.
One bag, two bag, three bag,
four bags.
Surprises me how much stuff we've got. We're here for 3 4-day blocks and then back home for the weekend. Time to get back on the ice. Today we're training with the French.
Very French.
Un pain au chocolat.
Sounds like it's kicking off in here.
Let's get down to business!
Bitches and gentlemen, it's showtime! Hurry, hurry, step right!
Allez, les vives!
What?
Dave Ryder on course.
There we go.
Thank you.
That's worthless.
Every little helps.
Yeah, exactly. This is what makes it.
Oh, strong. No.
I dodged it.
No, you didn't.
So I'm the daddy here, okay.
Don't go shopping with the kids.
Yeah, Ryski. Oh, yes.
Ethically sourced.
We're making you look like a right man!
Absolutely murdering us. Yeah, come on then.
What?
40.
You fix that.
You're a big man!
So hard for me, come on.
Why?
You're fucking way taller than me!
It's not that far above you just standing and reaching.
Get out of it! It's such a disadvantage! Look
at that! It's our last day of the block today. We head home for the weekend. We are starting skiing at 6:30. So we're up pretty early.
Sorry, what?
Just enough time for one last lifting session.
I'm 34. I can't just rely on motivation anymore. I rely on commitment. Motivation, commitment.
Like a rotisserie chicken.
Nice, Dad.
Full of air.
Who's doing that?
Specializing in filming the incredibly boring parts of our lives. Here we are in the reception area. We're leaving.
Let's roll, Taylor.
Have you ever seen Charlie Raposo doing windscreens?
And you think you like a wet fish? It's because he is.
This is windscreens, Raposo.
That Raposo is trained.